Chernobyl fire, toxic fumes near nuclear disaster site could sweep across Europe, warning. Toxic fumes could soon sweep across vast swathes of Europe from Ukraine, experts have warned, as firefighters battle to contain raging wildfires in the Chernobyl exclusion zone. Hundreds of emergency workers have been deployed to fight the blazes which have come dangerously close to the site of the notorious 1986 nuclear disaster. Authorities fear the fires could reach abandoned vehicles at the former plant, causing mighty explosions and spreading toxic fumes across the country and the wider region. European countries are also vulnerable, including neighbors Poland, Belarus, Romania, Hungary, Slovakia, and Moldova. Pavlova, a senior official involved in the firefighting, warned the situation was far from under control. She said, "At the moment, we cannot say the fire is contained." The NASA Earth Observatory said smoke from the fires has already reached Belarus. Aerial footage taken last week showed smoke over the capital Kiev. Reported authorities in the city had been alerted to multiple fires which broke out in peat bogs and dry grasslands. No injuries were reported. More than 300 firefighters and 85 pieces of equipment have been deployed to stop the flames in the exclusion zone.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to us on YouTube. If you like, donate to us, visit home on the page PayPal.